statement is 4x minus 4 equals 2x plus 3x minus 9. And that's our given. Then we subtract, we add 2x plus 3, which equals 5x. So our statement is 4x minus 4. Minus 4 equals 5x minus 5 minus 9. And that's our distributive property.